They are armed all the same. All they need is a good reason, and war is one such reason. Excellent.
Did you find the Viennois? Thank the Eternal.
We're one step closer to bringing the truth to every man, woman, and child in Halcyon. For now, you can tell Hiram that I'll stop using Devil's Peak. From the pits of our eternal souls. Thank you, Captain. I have much to do. Articles to write, sermons to ponder. We live in such an exciting time.
En un principio íbamos a hacer este juego al 100%.
Hey, I need to see to the wounded.
Pero no me... O sea... La historia principal más o menos me está... Me está gustando. Pero no me está enganchando. Vamos haciendo todo. Pero no me está terminando de enganchar. Lo cual me parece raro. Bueno... No me parece raro, es que me pasa un poco el lo vamos a llamar factor se me olvida hasta el nombre. El juego este de Bethesda que dieron tanto por culo también del espacio. Que lo jugamos en directo. Se me puede haber olvidado, tío. ¿Qué cojones? Ah, ese juego.
This is new. Way the edges are burnt. I guess people did this.
Au. Au. Pues me está pasando un poco ese efecto. De como... Como son mapas chiquitos. Y cada mapa tiene cosas limitadas. Me estoy medio forzando a caminar por si no puedo encontrar algo, pero sé que no voy a encontrar nada. Con lo cual realmente podría hacer esto. Y ya. Porque es que no voy a encontrar nada.
Do you hear that? It's the blessed sound of radio silence, which leads me to believe you have sweet, sweet news for me. Yes, indeed. I am back in business. But before we get down to it, might I ask how you handled the problem in the end?
Come on, do you really want to get invested in the details? We finished the job.
Is that so? I don't know how. The two are diametrically opposed and impossible to please. But it matters not how you fix my problem, only that you did. I don't doubt that you are working with Phineas, but my contract specifies I relay any acquired information to the purchaser, and to the purchaser alone. However, to send the data, I will need your assistance in cycling the antenna's receiver, so I can input the needed adjustments. It's simple, truly. I merely need you to waltz outside and throw the lever to cycle the power. I'll key in the numerical adjustments from in here. Terrific. I'll be here, waiting with bated breath. Give a shout if the panel electrocutes you.
Okay.
He told us to leave without flinging insults at our persons. He really does like you, Captain.
Anyone else hear a high-pitched whining? Did I get tinnitus, or is that just Hiram?
Not without a physical contact waiver.
Ah, the good captain. The truth brings us together once more. Our salvation has come crashing through the stratosphere. We need only collect its weapons.
Are you mad? That's a UDL gunship. You'd probably shoot your own toes off.
Ah, I see you learned nothing while dealing with these buffoons. We could use the gunship's armaments to defend Stellar Bay, but we need its targeting module. Our message is so close to breaking free of this planet and spreading to the stars. Help us secure that module and we will save our colony. Listen, I don't care a single whit what you do, so long as you leave me out of it. Which means, get off my bored damn channel! I'm more than finished with you lot.
¿Puedo bajar por aquí sin matarme? Bueno. Desde luego me he hecho menos daño. A mí me sirve. Bueno, razón tenía, no me he matado. He roto las piernas. Pero bueno, a ver, gajes de oficio. Vale. Hostia, también volvimos al... momento. Esto antes estaba entero, ¿no? Volvimos al sistema Game Pass, tío. Que hice cálculos y... ahora sí que me estaba saliendo worth it. Hey, ¿funcionan los clips en Kick? ¿Funcionan como...? ¿Funcionan igual? Mucho más subir esto, tío. Una polla. Eso quiero verlo. Eso quiero verlo. ¿Me estás diciendo en serio? ¿Me estás diciendo en serio que por fin alguien ha decidido crear un sistema de clips que no te da venéreas cuando quieres hacer un clip? ¿Me estás diciendo en serio que por fin voy a tener clips? Porque una de las razones por las cuales no las tenía en Twitch era básicamente porque daba puto daba puta pereza. Porque perdías el hilo por completo. Uf, uf, es que... solo me da alegrías este sitio. O sea, supongo que habrá una cláusula que venderé a mi familia o algo para compensar. Para compensar, porque si no, no lo entiendo.
On ships, even when they're in the best of shape. Me too. You know corpses shit themselves, right? Enjoy the smell.
Hello. My name is Jen. fucking hull head. I told him, again and again, that without fixing our regulators, spinning up the engines are going to blow through our coils and we'll go flying off in a completely random direction. Well, here we are. Thinking we'll hit soil in, about 30 seconds. This is your chief engineer signing off for what is probably the last time. It's a shame you can't see this middle finger I'm holding up, because I'm doing it as hard as I can.
Okay. Va a ser un camino recto, ¿no? Es que claro. A ver, se lo voy a entregar a la MSI. Dando... muy por sentado que realmente lo que quieren hacer es hacerlo bien, pero
if the iconoclasts reach that ship first, there won't be any chance for a peaceful monarch.
I don't suppose you've found the targeting module yet. I've sent patrols, but they're running into trouble with the iconoclasts.
They're all mad! And what's more, they left us! I don't see any way for us to work together.
Not this again.
Remember what we practiced, sir?
Yes. The words in those reviews were very hurtful, but they do not define me. I am a mantipillar, and my will is my cocoon. I can emerge and become whatever I wish. Too.
He has a point, sir, and it's not all bad.
Suppose you're right. Who exactly would you have me work with? The iconoclasts are not the most compromising sorts.